This is the third episode, and here we'll work on the navbar component to add logo and navigation. First, open your code editor. Then just after the stop bar, add header as a comment. Then add header ID header. Now let's add the navbar component. So open the Bootstrap website. Click Docs, scroll down, and under Component, click Navbar, then on the right hand side, click Scrolling. You can then copy this code and paste them inside the header. Click the preview. And now we can see the navbar component over here. We don't need this search box, so let's remove this form tag. Then scroll to the top, and where it says navbar brand, you can add your business name. Check the preview again. And now let's update this navigation. So we need home, about, services, teams, FAQ, and contact. So let me remove this li tag. The first link, home, is fine. The second one is about. Then let me paste this li 4 more times and update them to services, themes, FAQ, and contact. Once done, check the site, and now we can see the updated navigation over here. The only thing that is missing now is the style. So you can go to my GitHub account, open scss and header.scss. You can copy all of the style, and then you can create a new file, header.scss, under the scss folder. You can paste all the style, and now we need to import this scss under the custom.scss. So on top, add import header. Once done, check the preview again, and this time the style is looking exactly the same. The only thing that is not working as expected is this navigation need to be on the right hand side. So in the dev tool, where it says navbar collapse, you can see the flex scroll has been set to 1. It needs to be 0. So we have to add a class called flex scroll 0. Check the site again, and this time it is looking exactly the same as in the design. Great. This is the end of the session. In the next session, we'll use carousel component to add hero section. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you.